These Mario and Luigi wannabes. See, so what should we use for these? Let's use the snack basket. Seems to be the most effective move. Come on. So, oh, donut! That probably gets really annoying. I just say that just to be funny. But yeah, like I said, if you've been following the game like me, these fights should not even be that hard at all. Just mash the A button. Boom. Wow, 678. That's about 1,000 damage total. But yeah, the main person you want to go after is the Mario, and then go for Luigi. Yeah, the Mario. Do the Mario. Swing your arms from side to side. I'm rambling on about stuff, and I can't even... Aw. So let's use the Falling Star attack. It's actually better to take these guys out one at a time. I think they both have the same HP, but just get rid of Mario because he's more annoying. Ah. There we go. Ha. Ha. I'll shoot the big star. Mini stars. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't really have much comment on this, sorry guys, but basically, this part of the challenge note is stronger enemies, that's all I'm gonna say. Damn. I still think that's major overkill, though. 1600? Jesus. Now, it's still alive, so I guess it's not overkill. Well, no duh. If it's still alive, that's not even enough damage. What am I thinking? Ugh. Not sure how long this is going to be divided into, but, whatever. This challenge will take as long as it takes. But I will do the special attacks in a separate video. I just want to get all the battles in this. And again, I'm probably going to have like a 30-minute video after I'm done with this. But that'll see in the amount of videos it's uploaded, because I'm not going to be speeding this up. Because I know, like, the last time I did mock speed on that video against Peach's Cow, so you couldn't understand a word I was saying. Ugh. It's like chocolate rain, except it's raining stars. Heh. You know you feel sad when you have, like, a bunch of mini-stars falling down on you? Oh, wow, you're big Mario. Actually, do we even show this attack? Yeah, whatever. Crap. I'm not even concerned. Guys, I am really over-leveled, though. I'm actually still above the level it recommends you to be at. Aw, shit! Aw, damn it. I broke the excellent bar. I'm gonna let you finish this guy off with the Mighty Meteor. Throwing a little, like, sequence of special attacks in no real order. Got you. And that. And that, and maybe one more, it should do it. Gotcha. And you also get a good item for that. Look, we even get a star candy for that work. Jeez. And that total is 916, so that means you're dead. And that is the fourth fight done. I'm, like, breezing right along. We aren't even having any trouble with these fights. That's kind of sad. It's for number four, so there's two more of regular bosses to fight now. Or so you think. You'll see what I'm talking about soon enough. Start class five. It's Junker. Ugh. Well, he had enough of you the last time. Of course, you guys little lackeys with him, as always. Alright, we're gonna start off with this attack again, aren't we? Huh, nice try. Try not to get hit and jump in place so we don't move. Just jump there. Up, just keep moving. There we go. I really don't like this guy. Let's just use the raining star without even questioning it. I'm not sure if I can get one of these fights. The hardest boss on this is actually really challenging. Actually, it's for the recommended levels, I'm not even at a high enough level yet. Because it does tell you what level it recommends you being at before you actually take on the boss of the challenge node. So, we'll see how that turns out, though. If I get lucky, maybe I can do it in one try. But I had so much trouble with it on my test run of this game. Then again, I wasn't this, like, friggin' overpowered. Wow, defense down. That's amazing. That's something that's really helpful. How much damage was that? 1250. God. Ah, God, don't lag on me in the game. That's better. It shouldn't lag during boss fights, but when I keep, like, spamming the same crap with the same sprites, it does have a tendency to do that. Whatever. I'm too distracted on the fight to even care about it right now. I don't know if you can actually hear me mashing the buttons. If I can, sorry about that. Or if you can, sorry about that. Come on. And, come on, just fall. Okay, here we go. I think this guy I'm not sure how much HP he has, actually. What's with the frickin' luckies? I'm never this lucky when it comes to those. 1,500, so now what? Yeah, I knew this fight wasn't over quite yet. Oh, God, that almost hit me. Ha. One more star rain should do it. Raining star, whatever the hell it's called. You douchebag. You're gonna take Luigi from me. I'll just remember where he is. It won't really help you that much. Ha. Give me my brother back, you trash cans. Ah, he ran right through me. Oh, come on, I hit you. Oh, God, chain jump. Of course, two more people come. And then jump to avoid that charge. Ah, no. Are you kidding me? Ah, no. I used the freaking enemy trash can. Damn it. What's the freaking point? I'm just gonna, like, shoot the stars in random directions. Let's see this get, like... Oh, shit. I should actually not do that. I still want to keep my excellent bar up. Oh, God. What am I thinking? Oh, man. I don't think I'm going to get an excellent now. I didn't realize that. Ah, damn it. I didn't realize that. Sorry. Damn it. Only got a great. Well, we overkilled that trash can. That's for fucking sure. Okay, that was some fail on my part, I admit that. Target the right enemy this time. How dare you not agree with me! There. Again, still keeping regular speed, I don't care if this takes 4 videos, so what? Ah, damn it. Oh, how'd I miss that? Come on. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but this should do it if I'm right, if my math's right. Then again, I don't know how much HP he has, so I can't really say that. I have a feeling this will kill him. Yep. Nice. And that totals up to 1351, and I knew it. And Junkerex, it goes down. And you guys should probably know what the next boss is. I mean, we just fought him like 2 episodes ago. Yep. Oh, 9,000 coins. Not gonna make a pun about that. Oh, man. Time for Class 6. And if you don't know what this is, it's Dark Star X. You guys probably knew that. I don't know why I said it.